The Poteet Pirates haven't enjoyed the gray skies of a second-round playoff practice in nearly a decade. The Pirates play Whitehouse on the second weekend of the Class 4A playoffs. Playing at this time of the year is a new experience for these kids, which means everything is fun right now, even practice.
It's amazing. I've been 2 years on varsity, and I've never experienced a playoff run at all. And for my senior year, right before I graduate, it's pretty amazing.
The Pirates are one of three Mesquite ISD teams still alive. West Mesquite and John Horn High play in a doubleheader at Cowboys Stadium on Friday night.